might imagine. A land of such a long and intense history cannot but have a rich tradition of folklore. To begin with, there is an old history of local residents who have long maintained that the legendary Spartacus was indeed finally defeated and lies buried here in this valley. Instead of the more generally accepted theory of the area of Senertia, which lies a little bit further to the north, there is the intriguing story of the Brigantines, robber-like bandits who lived in caves around here while engaging in guerrilla warfare, first against the occupying French during the Napoleonic period, and later against invasions from the Kingdom of Sardinia in the 1860s. Supporters of the Brigantines, when they discovered the robber, viciously suppressed. Perhaps the most famous of these Brigantines was the legendary Carmine Croco, a Zorro swashbuckling-like character whose life has inspired film. Many of the local residents still today tell stories about these Brigantines, which have been passed down from generations to generations. There is, for example, the story of the sudden bolt of lightning which strikes a tree, opens it up, revealing to some poor shepherd a fabulous treasure which presumably had been placed there long ago by some brigantine for safekeeping. As you might expect, there are any number of ghost stories on brigantines who still haunt this valley. Another charming story is that of the non-believer who was in front of the shrine, whose horse becomes agitated and is about to jump off the precipice to his death. This believer, in this moment of terror, implores the Virgin Mary to help him. She stops the horse and saves his life. From that moment on, developed the practice of launching coins at some small protruding precipice below, and the myth claims that if a young girl manages to land a coin on that precipice, she will return the next year as a bride. And let me show you an image of what we're talking about. And if you can see, and to this day, young girls who dream of a future filled with fantasy and wishes come true will indeed come here to launch coins below.